I'm not there yet at all. I think I can do a lot better, but it's hard coming off that, not throwing for 3 months straight. So I'm just practicing every day and doing the best I can as of now.
Well, I'm curious, tonight you had some situations where the bases loaded and so on. Are those the kind of things that you want to experience just to kind of get yourself back to where you need to be?
Yeah, sometimes. It's a little bit scary just because they're pretty good hitters, but I don't know, I need to practice, so
it helped. It looked like that was a two-run home run there in the first inning. I don't know if I've ever seen you react that way after a hit.
Yeah, I was thanking God that it was foul because she hit the crap out of it.
She did. All right, Julissa, tell me, what do you see with the way she's pitching right now? Do you think that she's getting close to where she was?
I think she's hitting better than she was like last year before that.
Why?
Because I don't know, she works hard every day in practice.
How do you two work together as pitchers?
We just, We just work together. Yeah, it's not like a competition or anything. It's just, we just want to make each other better kind of thing. Yeah.
Well, I'm kind of curious about that too, because the positions have switched. I mean, last year you pitched the first game, you pitched the second. Do you guys talk about that? Does it even matter?
I don't think it matters. No, she's been at practice all through this whole time that I was sick, so she deserves it, and I just come in the second game and do the best I can.
Talk about Julissa, what makes her a coach?
Well, I mean, she throws pretty hard, honestly, and she works hard every day in practice. Her balls are just hard to hit, so I don't know, she's just really good. I'm not gonna lie.
All right, Julissa, tell me what was working for you tonight.
Everything was working.
It's not often you can say that, though, can you? Or can you?
No, she can, yeah.
She can.
Yeah, it's not unusual. Yeah.
That's awesome. All right, and your hitting was on point too, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Kind of like that right field line?
Yeah.
That works. All right. Tell me about Casey catching for you guys and just what she does for you.
She rocks. Yeah. She's a star. She hangs in there. I know she gets tired, but she does the best she can.